Okay, I've been using my Sis bike for my previous GrabFood videos and that video just went crazy. It's standing at 4.4k views right now and it's still increasing every single day. It's crazy. But that was 20 views ago or 2 months ago and I haven't made a single new one of them yet. And why I haven't made them is because some videos took priority and in between my MacBook broke down. But basically the main thing is this doesn't have the bicycle rack at the back for me to mount the thing, which is like the most important thing if you want to do this long term, which makes me really really lazy to go and do this GrabFood. And I also live kind of far away from all the main shopping malls. In my previous video to Sembawang shopping mall, I actually took like 20 minutes just to reach there. And in between there's still slope and hills for me to climb, which actually eat a lot of my energy.
Oh, climbing hill, shaggers again, oh my god.
But all this issue is gonna be resolved because because I have a new electric bike. Keyword electric. Okay, so this is not a new one. This is my dad's bike. Actually, it's a second hand. He bought it from some random people and it was for his own use, but he just passed it down to me so I can do GrabFood. So you can expect some GrabFood videos to be coming soon in the future. Yeah, I'm not going to say when. I'm not going to curse it every time I say it coming next video, but it didn't happen. So this is a new electric bike. Yay! Shall we go and try it?
Fast! Woo. Okay, overall, not too bad. Quite effortless. And that's all for this very short update to this GrabFood video, and I will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye! Okay, time to go home. If you enjoyed this video, do like and subscribe and do check out the other videos.